UK. We'll be screaming at the telly every time that we play. We'll be waiting nervously till we hear the whistle blow. So come on England, here we go. Shouting for an England goal and dreading penalties. For all the years that we've